My name is Erdenetuya Urtnast. I am lecturer of Mongolian History at University of Education of Ulaanbaatar, where I teach ethnology, social and cultural anthropology, Manchu writing language, and Old Mongolian script. Currently, I am a fellow at the Research Carson Center, working on folk knowledge and experiences for environmental conservation of the Mongols. Mongolia is a landlocked country of Central and East Asia, which is bordered by Russia in the north and China in the south. The population size is very small, only 2.8 million people inhabiting Mongolia. Mongolia is the most sparsely populated country in the world. Now, approximately 25-30% of the population are nomadic and semi-nomadic. As I understand, the traditional technology is certain methods and knowledge. Those produce goods and services that local communities consider useful. Also, traditional technologies are technologies those handed down from generation to generation within periods, within communities. I argue that the Mongolians have still kept their traditional technologies. Let me try to describe about daily life of the Mongols, nomadic Mongols. The nomadic herders live in gear or yurt, portable round-shaped house, which is made of pelt and woods. The gear is house which is easy to dismantle, fold, transport and set up again. It causes less damage to land soil. I assume by using traditional technologies, at first local communities can protect their environment. On the other hand, those traditional technologies can be applied for sustainable use of rangelands, not only in Mongolia, but also in other countries where still live nomadic and semi-nomadic people.